not defeated.
So therefore the Iranians would train out for the
extremists. I'm sorry, the Iranians are training extremists, not Al-Qaeda. Not Al-Qaeda.